The case of a Massachusetts teenager who killed herself from constant harassment at school is bringing attention to how bullying is treated. 9 teenagers were arrested this week for their role in Phoebe Prince's death. Meantime, one Missouri lawmaker hopes to change the way schools deal with bullies. KY3's Jay Schurter explains. Good morning, Jay.
Good morning, Paul. Senator Bray of St. Louis says not enough procedure and not enough training is in place to battle bullies in schools. Being bullied in school is a harsh reality.
We're told there isn't enough being done, and that students sometimes don't recognize what bullying is and isn't, and that teachers are not reporting it.
That's a problem area schools deal with on a daily basis.
We push really hard with our students to let them know, you know, what our policies are with bullying, but also how important it is to not empower somebody who's bullying by allowing it to go on.
That's why Senator Joan Bray of St. Louis is pushing legislation to raise more awareness through education and training for not only teachers, but students and parents.
There's no mysteries after this bill. It's clear what bullying means.
That definition is drawing some criticism because it includes a list of specific groups who are likely targets of bullies.
I don't think we need to list certain groups because there is no end to the groups that could be protected.
Aside from the wording aspect, the senators do agree more training needs to be put in place for schools across the state. Nixa Junior High Principal Mark McGeehee knows training and awareness are his two biggest allies in the fight against being bullied.
We do a lot of training with our staff in being able to recognize it and how to be the eyes and ears everywhere.
Whether or not the bill moves forward, McGeehee plans to stay proactive.
If you're not being proactive and looking for it in teaching the kids and teaching the parents and the teachers, then the problem's going to get bigger and bigger.
Now, Senator Champion said she did support the majority of Senator Bray's bill, but just didn't like limiting the possible victims of bullying. Champion is going to suggest using the wording that's already in place, which pretty much protects anyone and everyone, and then keep Bray's portion about more education and more awareness.
Okay, advice for parents if they're facing a bully with their child?
Bottom line, you need to be watchful. If you notice anything different, that can always be a sign. That's what the schools tell the teachers and the parents.
All right, thank you, Jay.